If you want to perform mathematical operation, then probably we will use calculator, but exactly the same way we are also using inside our desktop or laptop. But what if we want to automate the complete calculation using UiPath, which is a robotics process automation tool helping us to automate all the mathematical operations without writing a single line of code. So we'll explain you here how we can automate all the mathematical operations required for our day-to-day need. So let's execute this already built code, and once we'll see the result, probably we will create it from scratch. So if you can see the screen here, we are entering several numbers, which is not at all easy to calculate it by just writing with pen or paper, or maybe without calculating with the calculator. This is not at all a typical case here, but when we are using BODMAS technologies, probably we'll make a mistake. So here, if you can see, we have entered very big string, which is a completion of all the mathematical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplications, and even divisions or modus operator. So here we got the result quickly, but when we are doing these things through pen or paper, probably it will take hours or two for calculating all this detail. So let's see how we can build this complete flow using UiPath. We have drag and drop sequence for creating calculation operation automatically. Now we drag and drop input dialog box to capture the detail. In this case, we are just writing a title here in input dialog box. So whenever a pop-up message will appear, it will showcase the title. In next item, we are writing a label to showcase enter your number. Now input type, we are keeping text box, and value enter will store it into a variable. So here we are creating a variable. Next activity, we'll use here open application or browser. Within that open application or browser options will show classic method. Inside the classic method, we will use calculator to be indicated. So whenever we will indicate on screen, this will launch the applications, and after launching this applications, probably we will enter the value. Now you can see calculator is open here, it's showing. So it will fetch the value from here. Now we are indicating on screen where we can fill the value. Next activity, we'll use here type into. So when we are using type into, this will enter the value exactly same way wherever we want, right? So type into will fill the value, and here we are exactly using same variable which we have created above. Now before doing this, we are entering delay between keys is 500 milliseconds, and after that we'll again add delay. So here again, because sometimes it is taking time for launching the application, that's why we are specifying a delay of 30 milliseconds. Now, after doing all this activity, we want to close the browser so that it will close the launched applications. Otherwise, what happens whenever we'll execute this code, every time it will keeps open the browser and that will not close properly. So if we are running this complete executions for 5 times, probably we'll have 5 open instances of calculator, which might hang our system. So here we are just closing the application after every run. Now here, for best practices, we are just modifying all this name so that we will have this code ready for anyone who is using this first time, and they will be able to see exactly what they are looking and they can update it accordingly. After doing all this, we have to save and run the code. We'll get exactly same result what we have started with. So that's all about creation of mathematical operations quickly, or automation of mathematical operations quickly using calculator. And you have already seen, we have not written a single line of code. We can do it by just dragging and dropping the activity, and we'll have output with us. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.